Hey, in this video, I'll show you how to connect POKY with ChatGPT so you can use it with all of POKY's features. First, log into your OpenAI account and add balance to it. You can set any name and click on Agree. Now click on Add Payment Details. Select individual or company, add your payment details, and click on Continue. Let's add balance to our OpenAI account. You can start with the minimum amount to test it out. Click on Continue and click on Confirm to add balance to your account. Awesome! A $5 credit has been added to our account. If you want to make sure you never run out of credit, you can enable auto recharge. Now, let's move on to step 2, generating the token we'll use with POKY. Make sure to verify your phone number if it's required. And now click on Create a New Secret Key. Type any name and click on Create. Don't forget to click on Copy to copy the API key before clicking Done. Time to connect POKY with ChatGPT. Paste the copied API key and click on Connect. And you're done! Quick tip, if the ChatGPT button is red, it means the API key was removed or you're low on balance. In this case, you need to recharge your account. Now, let's test if everything is working well. We will use the multi-product feature. Let's test translating products to Dutch. Make sure you've selected the Translate option and click on Import. As you can see, all products have been imported in Dutch. Fun fact, you can translate or enhance 1,000 products for less than $1. Thanks for watching and happy selling!